The artificial sweetener used in thousands of products, including Diet Coke, ice cream and chewing gum, could soon be declared a possible cancer risk by the World Health Organization. The cancer research arm of the organization has done a safety review into aspartame and is preparing to label it as possibly carcinogenic to humans. The final report is due to be published next month.